four simple shots. Okay, boys and girls, watch this one. So we start off with the blue kamikaze. And this is just a slight twist on a traditional kamikaze that makes it fun. So we start off with vodka. Come behind that vodka with fresh lime juice, squeeze it in there. Well, if you go to a bar, trust me, the lime juice ain't gonna be fresh usually, unless it's some kind of mixology bar. They're gonna be using some old lime juice that's been in the bottle for 22 years. But you follow it up with blue curacao, and that is what gives you this nice blue color. Onto the melon ball, okay? So ice, gorgeous ice, by the way. Vodka, come behind that vodka with some melon liqueur, and then we follow melon liqueur up with some pineapple juice. Whenever you get pineapple juice and melon liqueur coming together, it gives you a really pretty green. Okay, tipsy bartender all but color, so certain things stand out to me, and that's always a good one. Pour that in, and then we garnish with cantaloupe. Or you could use honeydew to keep the green scheme, okay? Sheena picked up the wrong fruit. I don't know what she was thinking, okay? She's looking at me. She did that. All right, on to the lemon drop now. Ice, follow that with some vodka. I got all kind of people staring at me rolling their eyes. Okay, we got a little sugar cube in there. Now, you can have to shake this fresh lemon juice we squeeze in. You have to shake the bejesus out of this to get that sugar cube to dissolve. So if you want to cheat a little bit, just use simple syrup now, okay? Okay. Or if you need a workout, use the sugar cube, okay? It's just really up to you. Really up to you and your body. Pour that in, and then we garnish with our little sugar-coated lemon. All right? Beautiful. Now, on to the final one. What do we have here? This right here is the buttery nipple. Let me tell you something. I have never made this for a group of girls that did not love this. And guys, okay, let me not be sexist, that did not love this drink. But don't do it this way. This way is super cool, the way it looks. But I say pour them over ice and shake them together when you pour that, and you have it good to go, all right? So there you have it, boys and girls. Four simple shots. We can just take one. She got the melon ball. Because of my diet, I'm going to eat the cantaloupe. You see what I'm saying? A lot of fruits and vegetables in my diet. It's mostly fruits, though.